What is a pincho? Well, it started off as some finger food to have with the beer, and then the Basque, well, they fine-tuned it, and they made it into this haute cuisine, this dining style, this particular to the Basque country. And so you come to a bar, and they have everything on top of a little slice of bread, and it's not just every bar has the same thing. Different bars have different offerings, and that's why you want to pick and choose the pincho bars wisely, depending on what you're into.